So here we are into the new year, and we've got Woses, 800 points of Woses versus 800 points of Isengard. And brand new to the channel, we've got old mate Joel.
How you going?
Doing pretty good, man. Thanks for having me over and letting me come and film a game here.
All good, man.
Quick shot of the amazing aquarium. I love that thing.
Yeah, still got more to go though.
Okay, so do you know your list pretty well?
I've got Sharku with two riders with throwing spear and shield and two riders with bow.
Awesome.
I've got Lurts with five shield, four pike, three crossbow and a banner.
Yeah. And you got Thrid and Wolfsbane.
Yep, with two riders. Also got five shields there. Six shields, sorry, three crossbows and a wildman.
Nice.
And also
Golf Iron Skin. At least.
Quite a few guys there. He's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 axe and shield. One's a proxy at the moment because I'm getting them painted.
I'll get them done eventually.
1, 2, 3, 4 husk owl, but they are proxy with two handers at the moment, and a shield two hand banner and two crossbow as well.
Awesome. And then this list is literally just Woses. So this is the finished product down here. Don't look at the ones that are half done. So we're playing to the death. We vetoed away Caesar Prize. I got rid of that because I've got no cav. And he got rid of Clash by Moonlight because 12 inch blowpipes with plus on the wound and poison is not good. But there's Gun right there. That'll be the leader. He's got a Rohan spear to differentiate him. There he is. Nice. All right, to the death. We'll try and update you as we go. Good luck, mate, have fun.
Yep, you too, all the best.
Priority for turn one, I'll be using the Rohan dice. Isengard with the Isengard dice. All right, you get to move first, go for it.
First, what am I gonna do? Need to get movement trays.
Oh, I don't know how anyone moves this many models. All right, I'll come back later.
I've moved up.
We got two wagged riders here, and they're gonna have a shot at.
We're just gonna take Woses. A shot at the front row there.
All right, you got two shots hitting on sixes because you moved.
Woof.
All right, and we got a priority for turn two. I won't film again because it's going to take 10 years to film all the movement in this. So I'll just come back after movement and see what happens. We've moved up. Only took us 17 hours. He left the two wires out there. A bit of bait. Have a couple of shots. This crossbow in the back ended up taking out one Woses here. So first blood to you, Joel.
Yep.
You've just got to do that 80 more times.
Well, I mean, you'll be in range with a few more shots next turn. And hitting on fours, I'm... should be alright, I think.
All right,
at least we'll one more turn.
No ballista makes me very happy. And that's where we're at, so we'll go to turn three priority. Alright. Oh, over to you, mate. Good to see those sixes are happening right now.
I need them.
What you gonna do? Sharku.
Sneaky dude. I think I'm just gonna bring him back around.
Oh, we'll come back. So that's turn three movement. The Woses are marching towards the Isengard line, and he's skirmishing with two wargs and just trying to get as many of his crossbow shots off before they hit their lines. So you got the two wargs, just gonna go in the front line. Take your shots.
All right, let's go. So we're gonna go one warg over into this front line.
Yep. Oh, it's a hit. Strength 2, D3, still need a 5. Got one more.
And then one over into that front line.
Yep. Oh. Move, so not a hit. And then you got
got some crossbow shots. I'm gonna
three shots definitely got someone. That crossbow's got someone. One, two, three crossbows there.
Oh, mate. Gotcha. Yeah. Well and truly. Like,
take your shots, mate.
Well and truly.
Three,
well
four, truly, five, mate. Six, oh, seven, cheers. Eight, nine crossbow shots.
And alerts.
And alerts.
So, we'll do six crossbows first.
Yep. Alright, that's three hits. But that's
statistically alright.
So now you just need fours. So kill one.
One.
Alright, so you got three more shots.
Lurtz only has one shot, doesn't he?
We got three more crossbows and you got one from Lurtz, yeah.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Alright, two hits. Ooh, that's above average. Get some fours. Kills one another more. One.
Yeah, alright, Lurtz. Rolls a four.
Lurtz hits. Do you want to spend some might?
Not to...
Don't spend any might on that. Alright, so I've lost three woes. I've lost 27 points to shooting. We'll go to turn four. Priority.
Come on.
Okay, go over to me. I'll come back after a moment. And the noose tightens. Poor old Joel's shooting that time. Rolled lots of ones early. Ended up getting four out of nine hits on his crossbows. And killed one woe. So I think I won that turn of shooting, even though I had three shots and couldn't get a wild rider. But how annoying are dice?
Oh,
I hate dice so much. I hate dice games. Why do we play dice games?
I don't know. I gotta roll all the badness out of them.
Yeah. Priority gen 5.
Goes
to you.
Yes.
Oh, man.
I needed that.
The Woses are having a little dip in the river. It's funny that, like, I feel like now, you know, the Woses have sort of felt that evil presence on the edge of their forest, and now they're trying to chase you out. And you're just like, I'll just wait till you come out of the trees, and then I'll stab you.
Well, I mean, so far I'm not doing too well.
You've killed four, I've killed none. I think that's pretty good for you. Hoping to have some bow pipes in range this turn. I mean, ideally I'd get 82 bow pipes on you next turn. Tell us in the comments, like, what do you do here? Should you just prolong the shooting war? Or should the Isengard force just run in and try and negate those blowpipes? It's pretty difficult to sort of decide here with the sheer line. Like, I cover the entire 4 feet of the board.
I will take that for turn for now.
All right, I'm going to move up. I'll have some shots and then we'll come back. And hopefully one of our faces is really happy.
It's not going to be busy. Two in this rank.
Prioritizing models that are in range to shoot back at you.
Yeah.
And can shoot.
Neither hit. Two crossbow into the ring.
Thanks, Siri.
Oh,
that was weird. Sorry about that, guys. Use my filming hand to change to Siri.
Three crossbow there. One hit.
One.
Finally.
Oh, come on, crossbows.
Got four left.
That's why I always roll them all at once.
Yeah, well. Oh, guys, come on.
Dude, you got alerts.
Oh.
Mate, that's bad feels. Do you need some more coke? Take another swing.
Yeah.
All right. You get to hold the camera now.
Disgusting.
All right. Well, let's see what's in range.
Everything.
I really hope so. So I've got over here five shots. I'm going to put them into your crossbows, but I'll have your shield boys in the way.
Yep.
So they move, so they're hitting on fours. So missed with one. And they're in the ways. They all hit the sword boys and they need sixes to kill. So one sword boy, guys. First blood from my army, so good. Okay. Okay, so these three can only hit the shields at the front, so they're gonna shoot first. Try and get rid of them in the way. One missed. And gets one. So far, already better than your shooting. Sorry, bro.
Yeah.
Nine shots.
Oh, that's not good. I only got 3 hits. And no kills.
Damn, why did I say anything? I should have just shut up.
That's all down to there. So, we'll see what we have over here. Alright. These 6 can shoot these 2, and that is it. Then I'll have to have a look and see what's over here. Chance to kill 2 more sword boys, and I've got 2 hits there. Nothing. Ah, I was hoping to get 1 more over there. Alright, I did get... Oh no, I moved them 4, so it's just these 6. Alright. My front range has your front range in front ranking range. 1 shot here, and I've got 3 shots here through the trees. So this guy, through the tree, hitting this guy, misses, and then the last 3, 2 hit. Do they go through those trees? No. Okay, you weathered that storm pretty well.
Oh, not really, I've still got to get up to you now. You get to just sit there and shoot me.
Yeah, now it's my turn to sit and shoot.
This is going to be disgusting, I'm not looking forward to it.
Priority.
I hope it goes to you.
It does, I'm going to need it. Alright, we'll come back guys, see you later.
Lertz has called a heroic march and he's trying to get nice and close to that distance. So he's braving the blowpipe storm for 1 turn and then it's swords versus spears. Now, the thing about the Woses is yes, they have spears, but they have no banner in the army. So he's going to have the banner advantage, the fight advantage, the strength advantage, the defense advantage. So all I have is numbers.
How many models is it within the range for the march?
The 6 inches. So
he was...
You get a fair chunk, I'm pretty sure.
Sick. Yeah. So how far does Cav get for that?
They'll get an extra 5, so they can do 15.
15. Whoa! The 2 wargs first. Gonna shoot over in this direction.
Alright, you got 2 wargs shooting through.
1 hit.
Well, we got a hit over here.
Oh, killing me. These 2 didn't move, so they're going into this one.
Yeah, nice clear shot.
Actually,
right into
I think I'm going to take out... Yeah. Try and shoot these guys.
Definitely have the range on both.
Oh, guys, come on.
Come on.
One over there. Nothing.
All right, so the crossbows want to miss everything.
Yeah.
But this is actually really cool. Surrounded by Woses, and they're going to come through. What I feel like... The Isengard a bit underdog in this situation.
Look, I really set myself up in the wrong spot, but that's okay. We'll see. I think calling out forced march was the right move.
I think it was. Okay, so what have I got? Still can't get that back line into range, so it'll just be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 shots. I'm going to try and kill this crossbow.
Hopefully you'll miss all of them.
I don't think I've got range on anything else. I've got range on that crossbow there. Alright, I'll do these 3 here and see if I kill him. All and right, then I'll do the other 3 that way. 2 hits.
Needing 6 of damage.
And then the other 3.
Standing out there like a fool. What do you expect was going to happen, Barry?
That 1, 2, 3 shots. On this one. 3 hits.
Oh gosh,
give me another 6.
On.
No. Oh, poison! Oh, I was so excited about that. Right, but this is the big one, okay?
Ooh.
Gonna shoot the a bunch
the whole
of troops.
Front line.
Yeah, so I've got 6 shots, 8
half.
Shots here at full.
At full,
4
sorry.
At half, and they move to it. So we'll do 8. Also, I love these dice.
They are very colourful. I had to buy a whole set.
He bought like everyone, I love it. Alright, only 3 hits, and they need 6s.
Please miss. Oh,
that's 2
no.
sixes.
Disgusting.
That's awesome. So you can pick along there. 2 guys you want to get rid of. That's what I'm talking about. Blow pipes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 24 shots, and they're going into this Uruguay here. Oh no, I've got to do the rest. The 4 that moved. Nothing. So we're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm going to shoot into... let's go into lights.
Okay, with an in the way.
So I missed two of them. That's a lot of sixes.
That's disgusting. Right. Just disgusting.
I'll go in the ways. Yeah. So two of them hit that front guy. The front guy is dead.
Oh God! Come on,
dude. This is gonna be over before you need to come back. Lurtz takes nothing. Lurtz is fine. He just took four blowpipes into his shield and was like, whatever. So that's those eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And it's going to go into this rank here. They're going to shoot the pikes. So they'll have it in the ways for the swords.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot of misses.
That's good. That's what I want to see.
Four ones, though, feels bad. Alright, so I hit two shields and two pikes. So no shields died. The first pike is alive. And the other pike is a life poison. It's fine. And I've got eight more shots on the side. Same thing. They're actually going to go try and shoot your crossbows.
Yeah, there we
go. One miss.
So it fours to hit, isn't it?
Three, so they didn't move.
Oh, yeah.
The threes. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4 hit the shields. Then three went through. That's a shield dead. Oh. Poison did nothing. And then in the way on the pike, one hits the pike, two hit the crossbow. Crossbow died. Oh, I didn't separate them, I only killed one. And the dude, look at that. The pike died as well.
Oh, this is pathetic.
So that turn of blowpipes just killed seven models.
Disgusting.
Now, the good thing is you're not out of it because you have all the big heroes and they can just swing around and kill stuff, so.
Yeah, but I still have to get in there, you know?
Yeah, get in there, don't get trapped.
Oh,
no, that's actually pretty good, because if I stand still, you can get some charges.
Well, and
if
I'm... there we go.
Yeah.
Wait and see what happens, I guess. We'll come back.
The lines have well and truly clashed. We got wargs fighting Woses. We've got people fighting through the water. He's got three heroes engaged at the moment, maybe even four. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, all four heroes are engaged. And my hero is hiding because he's a coward at the moment. These guys, completely irrelevant. Thryden stopped my only five shots there. And I've got these six shots going through the tree into some warriors here, and that's all I've got. Do you have any shooting this turn? I think you moved everything.
I would have had shooting.
They moved full.
I moved full, yeah. I was thinking... I had two crossbows over in the middle there that hadn't shot, and I was like, I could take a gamble, but knowing that they're a fight four, and knowing it's a cheap, easy kill for you, for me, yeah, against the model, I had to move.
Yeah, you brought him in to try.
Brought them both in there into combat, yeah. So.
Alright, well, you can hold the camera while I take six shots. And I'm going to try and shoot the two wargs here.
Yep.
But they'll have the tree in the way.
Yep.
And I think... those two will have the crossbows in the way as well. So do two with the crossbows in the way.
Yep. So
they both hit because they didn't move.
Yep. So tree.
Tree. One hits
one
the tree.
One hits the tree.
First crossbow. Hits the first crossbow. Poison. No. What defense are they?
D4.
No, won't kill. I need a six.
Yeah, sixes. Or yes.
Oh no, if they're D4, no, they're D5. They don't have a shield. All right. So then the other four shots. Just the tree in the way on the two wags. So miss two. Ooh.
So hit the tree.
Both go
through.
Alright, first wild rider goes up to the rider, kills the rider.
Oh.
I
don't have any wags with me at the moment.
We'll roll for courage. And the other wild rider goes up. Poison. Not enough.
Lucky. Well, better move.
Actually,
then.
It's strength 2 to D4, so that will be enough. A 5 will kill him.
Well,
yeah, so you've got two courage checks to take for the wags there.
Well,
they're courage 2, so for the first wag.
Is it two dice I got
to
roll or one?
Yeah, you need to get a 10, so you need to roll 8 or more. So he will run, and then the other wag, he will stick around. So I killed one full wag rider and one orc.
Not good.
Once again, all of your wags are at my house waiting to be painted.
Yes, well. We'll get there eventually.
Awesome. And. Go to combat.
So...
yeah, so
Any heroics from me? I've got no heroes in combat, so any heroics from you?
Well, you're not calling one, so I think it'd be a bit of a waste right now. Oh, actually, no, I will be calling a heroic combat.
With I'm gonna... one, you got four heroes there?
Yeah, why not all of them?
You probably could do all of them, you got enough might. I mean, I don't really want you to call any heroic combats, ever.
Yeah, I'm going to call heroic combat with each of them.
Alright, so you've got Shaku and fighting those two. You've got Gurulf and a guy fighting those. You've got Thryden versing a couple and Lurtz fighting the single one.
Yep.
So that's a might off all of them. It's, I think with 80 models, it's to the death, you've got to break me.
I do.
I think it makes sense.
Yep, I think we're going to have to just go for it.
Yeah, so why don't we film the heroics and then we'll come back at the very end.
That sounds good.
All right, so all four heroics, here we go. Now, I do have priority. So, let's do Sharku's... Oh, no, you get to choose which combat goes first, sorry. I just get to choose the break-offs.
I think we'll go with Theoden.
Oh, Thryden?
Thryden, sorry.
All right, so I've got four dice and you'll have four. Alright, I'll set the bar for you. I got the six. Oh, got three sixes. Alright, so you gotta get a six to win. He's got four dice, pretty high chance.
Wow. Alright. I'm in Bannery? No, I'm not.
No. Well.
Wow.
How did you roll three threes there?
Two, three, seven.
That definitely changed. I definitely went different way. I'll just push you back here. I've got four dice, so I don't have any rerolls. What defense is Thryden? I think he's D6, so I'm just gonna. I might strike his force.
He's in the book, I'll have to check.
I'll put the first one on his horse. His horse is alive. Horse is alive. Horse is alive. Horse is dead. So all I did was kill the horse.
So he's D5.
Ah, should have gone for him. Anyway, his horse is gone.
Cool. I don't. Do I have anyone
for? Yeah, in the box. Guys, while Joel goes to get that model, that was crazy. I can't believe he rolled threes for that one. I dodged a bullet there, guys. Thryden should have been killing four guys this turn. Alright, roll your Throne Rider. Don't roll one. Dude, oh, I gotcha. All right, roll to see if it does a wound. Nah, he's fine. Okay, where to now? I think you got to do this one so that Sharky might have some more room to get around.
Yeah, we'll go.
Yeah, so it is these two on him. I'll set the bar again. Actually, you probably want to roll first.
Well, how's he got two attacks or three attacks?
So Gurulf has three attacks, and then you've got the Huskarl two-handing the axe.
Yep, so five attacks.
So do a different colour for the Huskarl.
I'm going to pinch two of your dice, because they seem to be rolling well.
Yeah. Alrighty, so you got the five high, and I got four and no banner, so that is your fight. I thought I was going to win it on that five, but you do have a banner in there. So three for Gurulf. You kill him. He's very dead. Okay, so now you can move those front two. These front two guys. You can move their full movement.
I don't like that you can get into range with other guys.
Well, you're trying to punch a hole through, so... probably would make sense to try and knock off some spear supports or just come in the back here, trap me. Mm-hmm. And you don't want to go in closer to Sharku because that'll block off Sharku when he kills those two. Yeah. He won't be able to help because he has no spear.
Oh.
So he'll have to come and fight someone.
He's a Huskarl too.
They can't spear though.
I thought they could.
They got. They can two hand. Or they can use one-handed axe, but they can't spear support.
Yeah.
Unless there's something I don't know about.
Tell them more axe.
Oh, it can be used as a spear or a tuned axe.
Oh, wow. You can do that. Well done.
I thought so.
So it's called a Huskar War Axe. There you go, guys. So you got Sharku and you got Lurt.
Yeah, we'll go with Sharku first.
All right, so I got four dice in that attack and you've got two. All right, I want to hopefully roll a big six here. Five higher.
I'm going to spend a might.
You don't need to because you got a higher. You have an extra dice anyway, so roll the extra dice. Oh, it doesn't matter.
I don't need
you win. So roll to kill the first guy, dead. And roll to kill the second guy, dead. All right, and where would you like to go?
I think he's just going to go...
Probably just... I mean, I would just go straight in and try and kill two more this turn.
Yeah, can he move though? Because he's within range.
No, he wasn't in the fight.
Okay. Let's go over here.
Yeah, fight those two guys. All right, and the last one, Lert's fighting one guy.
How many has he got?
And you got a sword spear support
as well, so...
Yeah,
he's got three attacks.
All right, here we go for a big six. You win the fight. Just roll a wound. Dead. All right, so you can move Lert and that swordsman.
And the swordsman.
Yeah.
Not the spear support.
No, you can't move spear supports in heroic combat, unfortunately.
Darn. All right.
Of course, we're fighting over the most complicated piece of terrain on the board. And I really need to get these like 30 guys into combat sometime soon because I'm losing models. The only thing that went that well was Thryden whiffing. We'll come back after all the other combats, guys. This turn started off so well for the Woses, killing the two Warg Riders here after shooting a Warg as well.
Just so you guys know, I don't have my Wargs at the moment, so that is just a Warg, not a Rider as well.
Yeah, so I managed to get rid of a lot of cav on the side. And then it just went downhill. He killed four Woses in this center. He killed three more over here. I did get rid of the horse on Thryder, which is great. And I killed one shield guy over here, but I lost another Woses. So I lost eight that turn, two, three of his models. But there's this big flank I need to get in really, really quickly. And it's just carnage. Whenever anybody wins a fight, something dies. It's so brutal. D3 warriors, guys, are not good against strength 4, so who we go to turn 6, I think? 6 or 7?
Yeah.
We'll go to priority. Oh, yes! Alright, so that's good for me. You might want to call some heroics, mate.
Every hero will be calling a heroic.
Alright, well, some of them won't need to double up. So, I have priority, so which hero would you like to call heroic move with first? I think Lurtz might get the entire center, so you probably don't need to do more than that.
Yeah, so if I go Lurtz and then Sharku?
Well, wait until I counter, because then you can choose if you want to counter or not after that. Okay. Garn is going to try and counter Lurtz's heroic move.
Okay.
Well... So if I win the roll off, then I'll be able to move forward. And I will be able to tag Sharku.
Yeah.
But if you win the roll off, then you can move obviously with alerts, and then Sharku can go after the rest of my stuff's gone. So, do you want to go with Sharku as well? It could be worth it.
If I can call it, well.
You won't be able to get around to stop Garn, but you'll be able to stop everyone in front of Garn. So, we'll come back and let you know. Just wrapping up movement for turn 7. And it is getting a bit messy. These guys repositioned to shoot us with spear supports. My leader is under siege from Sharku, so I've tried to protect him. And then there's a big mess of Huskars in here trying to kill a few Woses. And then over this side, beyond the Joel Alarm, is Thryden surrounded. And then a whole bunch of guys moving across. Looks like he's going to try and charge in. Or is anyone in? Ooh, we'll send in a few in. Well, they were going to get shot either way, so they might as well go in and fight some guys. Slow-mo, here we go. Oh, finger in the camera. Good camera ship.
Yeah.
Looking good, boys. Guys, something bad happened. I didn't kill everyone here. I got a kill with the blowpipes, that's okay. But Sharku managed to win because I couldn't roll a 6 on 6 dice with 3 might. And then Shaku killed Garn. So Garn's dead and he had all of his might remaining, so didn't spend any first game of my life, spent zero might. And over here, Triton
getting out.
He's got one wound remaining, no fate, so he whiffed as well. And then over here, killed one guy, but he killed two on the swing back, I think. So
yes,
we'll have to count up to see how many we have remaining. I'm definitely not broken, but Isengard have to be getting close. But you won't take coach checks until you're at 33% anyway. Yes, so this game's already been 2 hours. And we're just going to keep going until it's done.
Sounds good to me.
Alright, cool. Priority 10-8.
Oh gosh, come on. Yes, all goes, right, to,
goes
me.
To you. I've got no might, so go for it.
Alrighty. Not looking good for that Woses line.
Not looking good at all.
This is where all the action is. In the center of the board. Off to the left, some Huskars are going to charge that warband. Off to the right, I've got a bulk of my force and they just got to get in, but those Isengard are making it difficult for me to get around. There's nothing I can even shoot or do anything with. Alright, so what distance is that? That's 4.5. Inches through the wall. I can't get around to the other guy. That's really annoying. That water stopped me from trapping this guy. Stay there. Okay. Any heroics from you?
Yeah. So heroic is the that guy in the units around it, yeah? No?
That's move, so this is combat, so
it's you've just, got oh, just the hero can
win continue. The combat and move on, yeah.
Yeah, alright.
So you got a might left here.
Yeah,
a
I've might got left two here. Left, and I've got two left with Garut.
Two on the others, yep.
I'm gonna call one with Garut. Garut, whatever.
Garut Fine Skin, yep. So he'll be out of might.
Yep. So I'm going to call one with him.
Alrighty. Let's do Garulf first. So who's he fighting? He's got Garulf.
Two.
And
a support.
And that's a spear support, hey?
Yep.
Yeah. As if he's touching, then he won't be able to do. So I've got two dice, and you've got three and one. So use one different colour for your spear support.
Oh, five.
And I've got two. Big six, come on. Nah, it's all yours, mate. Garulf gets them both.
Alright, he's going to...
So just Garulf can move.
He's going to continue over into these two.
Nice. Alright, you got priority, man, so where do you want to go?
Let's do...
Down here?
Down here first, get it out of the way, see how bad they're going to get it.
Alright, so it looks like we've got... 4-1 and a 5-1.
Oh, yeah. I don't think it's gonna last. So I roll a 2.
5-5.
Oh, could have survived. He's well trapped.
So he's dead. Only got 1-6 though. Oh, I need 5 skill. And the other guy is still trapped against 5. Get the 6 and win.
Oh,
that's what I want.
No, it's not. Yeah, just roll 2s. Oh, I got it!
I just lost that fight. I rolled 3-0. Oh, that's ridiculous.
That's exciting.
Cool.
Does he at least get a kill? Yes, he does. What a win.
Oh, shush.
What a win.
That sucks. Okay, well, that shouldn't happen. Alright, so where to next?
Let's get this little pocket here to the right done.
All right, so two on one, two on two, and then there's a 2-on-1 and a 1-on-1, but you can decide which is which.
Yeah, let's go with this 1-on-2 here first.
Alrighty. Oh. Got the 5, you got a banner.
Yep, so reroll for the banner, no way. No,
so you, I think you are trapped there because you can't move an inch away.
Him.
Yeah, not a full inch.
Can you get out this way?
So he won't be able to. Yeah. When you're backing away, cool. It has to be a straight line. So you'd have to go towards
I
this
had to realize
guy.
That. All good.
Do you want to do the one that's not trapped
yeah,
first?
Yeah, I'll do that, but I'll shield.
Okay.
Shouldn't shield.
So then we'll do the 2-on-1 that's yeah. not trapped. Just redo that one.
So
he's not trapped now because he's moved. Right. And he doesn't have a shield, so he's dead. I think probably the same result.
Same result there. Alright, so we're going to get...
2-on-2.
So we'll get...
Is the first guy two-handing?
Yep.
Yep, so just use this as your two-handing dice. It's because he'll be on an egg one. Shit. So you'll have two dice underneath the spear support and the two-hander.
Yep.
So just one of each. Yep. So currently 4 high. I have a 5, so reroll the orange. If you reroll the green and get a 6, it can only be a 5. So, yeah, so I do win that. Your D6 on those guys, so I need 6s. Don't get him.
I'm just going to roll normally on the other guy on the next combat. So 2.
Okay, so 2-on-1. You get the 6. They only fight 3, but you still win. 4 will get him.
And then I'll go 2.
2-on-1.
Normal again.
Oh, yeah. Oh. You got a banner.
Come on. Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna roll the kill. Gets in.
Oh,
that's
no
so
way.
Good. That's so good.
Matter of opinion.
Yeah. Trading 1-for-1 models is okay.
I'll go Lurts.
Alright, let's get him on screen. Big old Lurts in here. There he is, right in the middle. He's 4
oh,
high.
3 fours.
He's another one. He is dead. So far, 5 Woses and I've killed across the road and 2 Dunland.
We'll go the 2 there. I charged.
Yep. You get 2.
Oh,
3 high.
That's not healthy. Come on.
Got the 6. You got a banner in there? No,
no.
The banner's over here. So they're striking the rider and they'll get him.
Disgusting.
Yes, that puts us back with the even for this turn.
So now Sharku there, charged, so he'll have 3-on-2.
Yep.
Getting a 4 high. Oh no!
Six. How did I not roll 6-on-6 dice before? I'm gonna get the Warg. And the Warg, nothing happens.
And then 2
got
on
away
1
with on
there.
That Sharku. It's all 5 yours. 5. Gets 4 him.
Gets him. So we got 2-on-1.
Yep. Oh, come on, big 6.
You
got the 5-4. Yep. Finally killed that guy on the log. He's been there a while. So you've killed 8 to my 8 models this turn. I've killed.
We'll go Geralt against 2.
Ooh, alrighty. He's got the 5.
5-5.
He's a murderer. He's killed so many guys.
We'll go. One on one here. Or who's he supporting?
He's supporting a throne.
Okay. So 1-on-1 here. Come on, yes.
Oh, yours.
Yes. 1-on-1 here.
Oh, wrong dice. No, well. What are yours?
He's trapped as well, but he's dead anyway. So Thryden will have 2 spear support plus himself on 1.
And he's just fighting those 2 guys there. Yep.
Still a chance.
Alright, big six here, and I win that stride in combat. Can you even see it? Oh, it's all blocked. Oopsie, sorry guys. Need a six. Nah, all yours.
Gets him. What else we got? Is that Wildman on two?
Yep.
Oh, actually, hang on. That pike was... Never mind. Wildman on two. Oh, five high from the Wildman.
Oh, that's the Wildman. No dice, kill, though. Thank goodness.
We got one on two.
I got the Spear Spot.
Yeah. I got one there. Oh, no. Yeah.
So you got a banner? Roll six of them in.
Oh.
Here we go. So rerolling to wound. So I need some fives. Rerolling to wound. Gets him. Hatred or Urukai coming in.
And then I'm going to block with the shield.
Alright, so shielding on four. I get the four high, so you went on five. Just knock me back there. Middle just really hurt. And then we've just got
two down here.
So I just lost 12 models to your like five that turn, so that's not good.
So go one on four.
Yep. Get some dice. Get to the five. Alright, I don't think I trapped you there.
No.
But rerolling wounds, it gets him on the six. Alright, and then one, I've got five on this one. It gets him on a five. Alright. That turn still went heavily to you. I lost 12 models.
Still not good.
Priority turn nine.
Yes, I really needed that.
We'll come back after a minute. Alright. Heroic combat. Groove's gonna try and kill these guys.
Three high, oh no, but he's in range of the banner.
Three high with the banner. I've got two guys. Got the six.
Oh,
that's good for me. I'm gonna try and put two in. He's D5, so he gets one wound on him. Could probably just spend his fate.
He
takes a wound. That's good. I probably didn't deserve that. And I don't think either did you.
No.
So now we just go to combat. So now you have priority.
I'll block.
Shielding. Shield. Alright, I'm gonna just spell three high.
Gosh.
Two dice. Banner is out of range there. So he's trapped. Need dice. Where am I?
Is he out of range?
Have a look.
Oh no, he's in range.
Of the 3-inch banner?
Oh, is that a 3-inch? Never mind.
Doesn't kill him, but re-roll for Hatred Urukai, and that will kill him.
Oh.
Okay.
Alerts. Hang on. Before we go alerts.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, no, alerts. So 3 against 2.
Yep. Oh, alerts is going to kill him.
Oh, no.
Your strength 5 for alerts, so a 3 will kill him.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
That's what I need.
Where to next?
We're gonna go.
Can't believe I beat Gorf just then, that's awesome.
We're gonna go the shield and your pikeman, your guy, one on one.
Oh, yeah.
Because the pike is supporting the wildman.
Okay.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah.
You went on 5 value. You don't kill. Alright,
and
he's
then
not
wildman and pikeman.
Yep.
4 high.
Okay.
Oh, gosh.
Six. You got a banner. Alright, try to kill this pikeman. No. Doesn't have hatred of Dunland, sorry. Oh no, you back away.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we'll go Thryden with banner support.
Right, banner dice. Banner gets neg one, remember? Thryden only has 3 dice. And Thryden gets the 5 high. I've got 2 dice. Get a 5 high, so it goes to Thryden. And Thryden absolutely minces him, as expected. He's gone.
Go the one-on-one here.
Cool.
Oh no.
You got a banner. Oh, I saw that 6 flash. I'm gonna try and wound him. Gets him on the first one, don't even need hatred.
Go the next one here. 2-on-1 for you.
Yeah, I got 2.
Four.
You got a banner still?
Come on.
Alright. Gets him. Alright. Definitely.
Six high.
You win.
Shielded against six guys there. What a beast. We got the center.
Yep, so we'll go with the Huskarl.
The tree there. Huskarl versus one.
Yep. What's the go with two handing again?
Neg one to the roll.
I don't need a neg one.
You can just fight as a spear.
I'm going to fight as a spear. Get him on fight. Kill him.
Yeah.
So we go two on one there. Fight. Got you.
Yep, one fight value.
Got him.
Damn, the center is just crumbled.
Sharku, they're charging two.
Come on, you win on. Oh no, fight for. Yeah, you win on six. Alright. First guy's gone. Just roll two dice on the last one. You would have got kills either way. Right, I've lost 6-2 this turn. Not looking good. I'm now
still
broken.
Got this to go yet.
Yep.
So two and one.
All yours.
Got him. One on one.
Oh my goodness. One on one. Is he spear or two hand?
No, spear.
All yours. Oh man, getting minced over here. Guys,
that's two on one, isn't it?
Yep.
I'll shield.
Goes to me. Oh, the banner might be in range here. Alright. Gets him.
And then.
Oh, I've got five there. Four. There's.
Just roll threes. All threes.
Yes. Four high.
Is he banner?
No. And the fifth guy. What did you roll?
A four.
You went on fight value.
Three.
Alright, turn wrap up. I got broken, he's not broken. I just lost a lot of guys. That was not a good turn. You still have a lot of way to go to quartering me. You're now down to 19 and you started with 48. So I've got to get you to 12. So I've got to kill 7 models to quarter you. You've got to kill another 15 to quarter me. But I'm now broken, so courage test this turn. It's going to be rough. We've got a priority turn 9.
Oh no, you get it anyway.
Alrighty, any heroics? I mean, I'm going to do a lot of courage tests and then you're just going to run away, so I don't know if it's worth it. But then I also don't want you to do it either. So you've got a might on Thryden to call heroic move. There's no way he can go, he's going to get trapped anyway. Over here, even if you get some, they're going to be trapped anyway. So maybe Lurtz has an option. Oh no, Lurtz is out. It's only Gorulf and Thryden.
And Sharku, isn't it?
No, Sharku was out.
So
Sharku and Gorulf and Lurtz are now out. It's just one on Thryden, actually.
Right. So what?
If he calls it, then he'll just touch someone,
Get
surrounded, and then these guys will just get touched and surrounded anyway. So there's no real benefit. It's probably better to save it for his ability to win a fight.
Yeah, okay, we'll do that.
Alright, we'll come back after I fail a lot of courage tests.
Try and contain the smile, you suck.
Well, I didn't expect to potentially be victorious this way.
So, did some courage checks, and you may notice that I have no models remaining. Because I just lost 14 Woses, and all they had to do was roll 7s. How many 6s did I roll?
Five? A lot.
And then a lot of snake eyes. It just was the worst.
It was about 8 sixes there.
I do not feel good. So let's just get some final kills here. I was feeling so confident.
I thought you had me. Honestly, I thought I was on the ropes there. But the game's not over yet.
Alright, well, I just got to win every combat this turn. Yeah. Should be okay.
Exactly.
I still need to kill, like, 7 models this turn. But I think after this turn, I'll definitely be quartered, so... we'll come back for a recap at the end. Oh, let's just roll some dice on camera because it's fun.
Why not?
I did win priority. Well, I've got a 2-on-1 here. So let's do that. And you're trapped. So let's try and kill that one.
No, the banner's supporting him.
The banner's fighting this guy.
No, he's fighting him.
Oh, but I have priority. So I was going to split it off. So he fought both.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Right, I didn't realize because I moved him into contact first to support them.
Oh, so is he not actually touching that guy?
No, he shouldn't be.
He's okay, so it's two in the banner. So the banner has a different colour, because he'll have neg one. Alrighty, so you got a four on both. And I got the six. You do have a banner, just don't use the banner dice. Alrighty, so I've got it. He's not trapped because the banner can slip back away. But I do have hatred. Well, I don't have hatred on him, but I got the six anyway. So I'll take it.
You should have blocked.
Yeah. Well, no, you can't shield and spear support at the same time.
Okay.
Well, let's do one-on-one here.
I'm just going to spear normal.
Too high.
Oh,
got a banner. No.
Yep.
All yours, mate.
Oh, doesn't get a kill though.
One-on-one right there in the middle.
Five high. I got you on fight.
We're the same fight.
Is it?
Yeah. So, yeah, warriors and huskals are all fight three.
Oh.
So it goes to evil, so you get to roll the wound anyway, and you roll a six. Oh. You rolled a six before, so I'll skip it. Over here we've got so one on one.
Yep.
You got your banner.
Doesn't do me any justice.
Don't kill him, but I'll re-roll hatred. No.
Shaku charging those two.
Yep.
Oh, sorry, you're...
Oh, no, yeah, we'll definitely do the Shaku in those two. Oh no, it has to be just one, because he has to fight him, so just one, get the two, it's all yours. Very dead. One on one. No banner. Kills him. Another one on one in the corner here. Yeah, you win on fight. Don't kill. Alright. Over here, we'll go two on this one.
Yep, I'm gonna shield.
Oh wait, I've got one, two, three, four.
Yeah. So five high on shield. Do you have a banner there?
Yeah, you'll need a banner into a six.
Oh
no. He'll be dead.
He can get away though.
Yeah, he's not trapped. Reroll for hatred. Gets him.
Every time.
Yeah, hatred is awesome if I didn't have 14 guys run away.
Well, yes,
right. Okay, well the banner is gonna fight with these
three. Pike one, two, is three. Supporting the banner.
Pike's with the banner?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll have three and you'll have a pike and a banner. So you get a four high currently. And I'll have three dice.
Get it on the four.
Yep. You do.
You roll neg still for the
No, your wound is normal. Get the kill one. Thriden verse two.
Hang on, wasn't that. That was here. Or are you not?
No, I did this one.
Yeah,
I
you
did.
Just took away old mate from this combat here.
This one was fighting here.
Was it?
Oh, was he
no,
fighting?
No, he was
there?
Fighting those two. So it's those two there. Yeah.
So Thriden verse two. Be the sixth Thriden.
No banner. Oh,
woo-hoo!
Can I use his last point of might actually?
Oh, you can! Damn it.
Six.
All right, kill a guy. Saves it. I told you to save it to win a fight.
Ooh.
I should have made you use it for a you got two versus one there. Got the six.
Got the six. Snake eyes. Oh, gosh.
Lurts versus one.
Oh, no.
But got a banner.
Range of the banner. Come on. Oh, gets it
damn.
On the fight.
I was going to get a cheeky wound on your leader. Dead. You got Garulf. So three dice versus one.
Getting a five high.
All yours.
Killing him.
Yeah, and then you got two versus one. That wild man has stuck around.
He has, actually. He's been doing a lot more than I was expecting.
And dead. Okay, so on the table I have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 12 models remaining. So I am quartered. And you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9... 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 models left. So I didn't get to quarter you. So that is going to be like a 12-1 victory because I get break points, but it's not going to matter. You killed my leader, you broke me, you quartered me, and you kept your banners alive. I had no banners. And good game.
Good game indeed. Thank you,
absolutely
sir.
Punished the Woses, man.
I did.
Thanks for having
me
over. And look forward to seeing you on the channel.
Do it again, for sure.
And even though you didn't have your namesake
model, we're gonna give you the call sign, the ballista.
The ballista. Should we show them why?
Yeah, this is why. There's two ballistas that are ready to go, and there's a third one just in case we need it. So we'll see some of those ballistas on the channel very soon, I'm sure. We'll get some nice Rohan versus ballista action going.
Yeah, I'll bring the legendary legion.
We'll title it, Who Throws Their Dice Out the Window First.
Oh, yeah. Look at the way I've been rolling tonight. Yeah. Probably me.
Anyway, good game, and I'll catch you next time, guys. Bye.
So here is the army finished. All 82 models are complete. And I just wanted to do a quick rundown of that video I just made. So basically, there's obviously lots of mistakes that happen in any video. Some key ones, Garn did spend a might, so he didn't die on full might. There was a few times where I did not divvy up the fights properly. I didn't use my trapped fights first, so some pretty bad tactical errors. I should have skirmished a lot earlier, giving me an extra turn of shooting, especially when I engaged him on that centerpiece, which was a mistake. And I should have just let him come to me. I ran 3 feet across the table, and he took full advantage of that, and he ended up engaging where he wanted to anyway. So that's a big mistake. I tried to go with a strategy called heavy in the middle, but ended up thinning out the middle too much, and my flanks were weakened. They weren't in position enough to actually trap him, so another mistake. But overall, this army struggles with that of mana and might, but it's a really fun army to play, and when you're rolling every turn with 20, 30 shots, feels real good. The other thing is, it was not like a 12-1 victory. I had a look at the points and ended up being about 8-3, because I did end up breaking him, and so that was really, really good. So I scored some points for breaking him, and he quartered me, killed my leader, and had his banners. So I should have prioritized his banners to stop and get those points. So yeah, a few mistakes and lots learned, but thanks for subscribing and help us get to 400. We've got some more videos coming out. I filmed one over Christmas and one over New Year's, Boxing Day rather, and they will come out eventually, but this one ended up being filmed and edited first. So look out for that stuff, and thanks for subscribing again, and also thanks for enduring the long holiday break we haven't posted for a few weeks. So more and more to come, and this is going to be a big year. See you later.